every team is different on how they want to set up their offensive organization or offensive style. But again, if you don't have a measurable way to look at how you're, what you're asking of those positions, it's tough to teach. You need that data. You need that the statistics from a game to be able to plan accordingly and to set a style.